came here about 14 years back. I was very severe, really incontinent, non-verbal, and tantruming quite a bit. But now I've grown up, I live a semi-independent life. I fly on a plane independently, drive independently, go to high school and all that. So just don't give up on your child if he or she is like what I was like back at the time. Just continue to follow their interests and you'll see what will happen as they get older.